there, it's Shauna. Welcome into my craft space. And today I have some Christmas card kits that I got from Michaels. These are Recollections Christmas light up card kits. So what is super cool about these ones is that you push the button and it lights up. So these have a little LED light in there, and I'm gonna show you how quickly these go together. I'm not normally one to start working on Christmas items in November or earlier, but this year I'm afraid if you have to mail anything, we better get going. So here is, you get 39 pieces in this kit. I don't remember how much these were because I bought them last year at the end of the season, so watch for those sales. They do send you envelopes and all of your little pieces, a glue stick, some foam squares, a roll of double-sided sticky tape, and then these are your LED lights. So, we'll get going. I have a piece of this one left over from the last one, so we're just gonna go ahead and use that. Now, the instructions for this was a little bit lame, but it's fairly easy to see how it goes together. These cardstock circles are for the little ornaments on the tree. When I put mine together, I left those off because I thought it looked really pretty just by itself. So you can choose to use them or not. I'm gonna leave them off. So you get your push here stickers.
Thank you.
card. You can go in maybe with some ribbon or some pipe cleaners and kind of clean this up a little bit, but you do also have a place to write in here. And you could further decorate the envelopes because they are just plain white with what comes with the kit. Or like I said, you could put this inside of a package, whatever you wanted to do. But it is really cute, and I thought the LED lights were really fun, just kind of a fun feature to have for your Christmas cards. So if you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Watch for other holiday crafts. I do have some really fun ones coming up, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks so much for watching.